Welcome back, Big Timers! Nandito po tayo ngayon sa Spark Plug Studios para bisitahin ng isang certified PWD awardee, Mr. Juan Benedicto Magdaraon. Hello, sir!
Hello!
You are the creative director of Spark Plug Studios.
I try to be.
Ano po ba talaga ang meron sa Spark Plug Studios?
We're basically a company that develops websites. We design and build websites, but more of the design aspect from the front end.
How did you start this kind of business?
Ever since when I was in college and when I was starting to have difficulty with my sickness, mm-hmm. It was also during that time that the internet was becoming popular.
Yeah.
So my dad suggested that we should explore opportunities that involve computers and the internet. My doing this is more of circumstance,
mm-hmm.
Rather than actively seeking it. When I was growing up, this was not something that I pictured myself doing. I wanted to become an architect or a lawyer when I was growing up, but I know it was going to be difficult for me.
Mm-hmm.
So given the set of parameters that I was faced with, the disability that I have, the situation that I've been given, we just had to look for things that I could do, and this was one of them.
What do you consider your biggest accomplishment?
Simply just being here today. I'm still here, doing work, and I think that's a big accomplishment for somebody who's in my situation, given the extreme difficulties of my disability. I'm happy that I'm here. There's a stereotype of people with disabilities that they might not achieve as much, but I know personally that people with disabilities are capable of so much more given the right chance and the right environment and the right support. So I guess by being here and being able to hopefully encourage some people with disabilities to aspire for something better and try to do something more in their lives,
mm-hmm.
I could consider it as a good accomplishment already and something that I'm very happy with. You know, at the end of the day, it's really just all about trying to be the best that we can be. We're not all going to be the Michael Jordans of this world,
mm-hmm.
or the Kobe Bryants of this world, but we can all be the best people or the best persons that we can be. We can always give it 100% and try to live to our potential. And there's always hope. There's always hope. I am still amazed sometimes,
mm-hmm.
of the things that I'm able to do. But I'm not able to do it just by myself.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of people behind me that support me all the way, from my parents, my family, my brother especially, who's been a big part of my life and continues to be a big part of my life as my partner in our company. To others as well, that if you have a family member with a disability,
mm-hmm.
support them all the way, give them all the chances that you can give them. And if you're a person with a disability, try a bit, don't let anyone tell you you can't amount to much, because if you put your mind to it, you can do things, and it really just depends on how you want to do it.
Maraming salamat, Mr. Juan Benedicto Magdaraon. Ano, big timers, talagang bibilib kayo, no? At hindi lang yan, mas may inspire pa kayo. So stay with us, we'll be right back.
Watch out sa pagbabalik ng Go Negosyo Big Time. I will take up with you the issues of marketing, pricing, and selling. Huwag kayo aalis, ha, kasi marami tayong matututunan pa.